So what's up guys, this is the Avengers Vlog and welcome to the Miss Valentine. So ayan, nasa backstage kami ngayon. Yes. So ayan, tuloy ang vlog. Welcome to Miss Valentine. So, dito lang kami sa likod. See you guys later.
Unang ang akin namang kapartner ay isang nurse. O, diba? So, kapatid ko to, from Dimasol. Ladies and gentlemen, my partner for today's event, none other than Crazy. Ayan. Hi, thank you so much for sa akin idol na pinakamagaling na isang MC na Cyprus. I'm very honored na to be here in this event and to experience this kind of event. And help me welcome also, pinaka-proud ako na nakasama ko ngayon ang aking co-host, none other than Sor Perez, the FLS President.
Palagay ko naman kilala na ako ng karamihan. Ano? Kasi tulad nung last week lang nag-usap ko sa Limasol. Yes, and of course, andito ang aking si brother ng Muhammad. Ayan. So, by the way, today is the most awaited time for the 14 lovely candidates, partner. Kasi ito yung ano na niya, kumbaga sa ano is, who will shine today? Who will win the crown as Miss Valentine 2023. So the host for today, of course, the organization that organized this prestigious event is none other than
the Regional Federation of Filipino Organizations in Cyprus.
Siyempre, headed by none other than the chairwoman, Miss Lilia Tapawan. Ayan. Palakpakan natin si chairwoman natin!
Ayan.
So by the way, partner, let us first welcome the different supporters in the different cities here in Cyprus. Umpisahan natin ang
Limasol!
Tawagan naman natin ang mga taga-Pagos! Ba, siyempre, okay.
Magpapatalo na ang Nicosia!
Visitors, guests from Ayanapa Paralimni. Ayan, palakpakan naman natin sila. So, ayan partner, kompleto ba? Natawag ba lahat ng cities? Okay, so once again, we welcome you all for this.
Okay, may request everyone to please rise for our invocation to be given to us by Miss Susana Padilla. And please remain standing for the singing of Philippine National Anthem.
Tayo po tayong lahat. Let us bow our head. Let us honor the God and of creation this morning. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Father. We bless you, glorify, exalt you, Abba, Father, we come unto you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, with the power of the Spirit. Thank you for this opportunity and privilege for us to come together in this morning, in this wonderful day that we celebrate the seventh year of anniversary of our organization. Lord, we commit unto you today our doings, our mga kaganapan sa maghapon na ito. Kayo nga pong mauna sa amin. Bigyan mo kami ng kalakasan, karunungan, kaalaman, especially our judges to judge the right without bias, Lord, sa mga candidates namin. And Father, we let us enjoy today that's the events of this morning. We dedicate, we surrender unto you everything that we're going to do today. And we thank you for the good health that we are here together. Thank you sa mga malalayong lugar na nandito ngayon. Give us, Lord, the courage and stand firm together that we are here together to enjoy the day, the events, and also, Lord, we enjoy, Lord, our partnership, our bonding together, O Lord. As a Filipino community here in Cyprus, we are so very proud, O Lord, that this day is our events. And thank you, Lord, hallelujah, that you are always with us. You never leave us nor forsake us. And thank you for your so, so good to every one of us. Give us, pour out the blessing, each and every one of us, and corporately and individually. We give you all the praises, all the glory and honor belongs to you forever and ever. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Let us remain standing for our national anthem.
Thank you so much. To everyone here today, please bear with us. The program will start anytime soon. We are waiting for the other judges, but this lady, it's Sara Noval daughter, is here now, so I will be out from the judging panel. Okay. Thank you very much. I am very, very overwhelmed with the support from different groups, leaders, individuals, and also my friends. It's like I want to cry because this is the first big project. We are all very, very grateful, really. And my officers also work tirelessly since December because this event is so, so short notice. It's only 1 month and 11 days exactly preparation. But without them, we could have been, you know, we pulled it off with all the help of everybody. Although along the way there are some disagreements, but that's okay. That's all right. As long as we are all here today. Thank you very much. Sit back and enjoy the show. Thank you.
Thank you so much for the very inspirational message, Ma'am Lilia. You feel how emotional and happy she dahil sinuportahan niyo ang event ng OFFOC.
Yes, partner, you did. That's true. Ako bilang isang leader talagang nagpapasalamat at natutuwa kung gaano kalaki ang support na binibigay ng bawat organization. Kung paanong yung sa every event pa, nakikita natin ang pagkakaisa ng mga Pilipino na nakakataba ng puso yun sa mga leader na katulad namin. So, allow me to take the opportunity, partner, na imbitahan kayo sa April 2. Nauna ko na po yan na nag-announce sa inyo. There will be a program. Kami naman yun, FLS naman, na yung aming competition for the festivals in the Philippines. So, dadalhin natin ang festivals ng Pilipinas dito sa Cyprus. And for now, to update you, we have already 4 groups. So, sinasabi ko po ulit sa inyo, hindi po kinakailangan na talagang isang grupo kayo ng magmumula ng participants. Pwede kayong bumuo ng isang grupo just to have an entry on that. Hindi ganun kalaking-kalaki ang premyo, pero sisiguraduhin ko naman sa inyo na magiging masaya tayong lahat. Thank you so much. See you on April 2, ha? Pero bago ng April 2, marami pang mga event na darating. Supportahan pa rin natin yan. Thank you so much. Okay? So, okay, without this, without the highlight of this event partner, syempre bibigyan natin ng pagpupugay ang ating mga mahal na Board of Judges kasi sila yung kukumpleto ng highlight ng event. So aside from the, actually it's the 7th year anniversary of OFFOC, and also to highlight their anniversary, ito po yung paganap nila, yung Miss Valentine 2023. So, ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you and my partner, the panel of judges, okay? So, our judge number one is a native Cebuano and currently resides at Supa Villaba, Leyte. Graduated with honors during her elementary and high school days, a basketball varsity player during her college days, and finished the Bachelor of Elementary Education at Cebu Technological University year 2002. A private school teacher for almost a year, year 2004 to 2006, she has been working in SM Purdue, Quezon City, at Wonderland for Kids as a cashier, and on the year end of 2006, she was promoted as supervisor, and it lasted for 3 years. Before she decided to work abroad as a caregiver at Arlington, Virginia, USA, with the help of her grandma, which is an American citizen, but she's not happy with that, so working there. So she decided to go home and apply for another country, which is Cyprus, of course. 2013, she came here in Cyprus, working and taking care of an old lady, and she was very active in Filipino organization, and she loved organizing an event in Paphos. Miss UOFW of Paphos, Miss Little Sportless and others that related to beauty contests like this, and she was very active in helping all the dearest Kababayans in Paphos to the best of her ability since 2015. She was the Secretary of United Overseas Filipino Workers of Paphos Organization and 3 years as the Vice President of the organization. And now, currently as a President of the United OFW Paphos, an organization for 4 years now that she is the President of this said organization. So ladies and gentlemen, our first judge, my very best friend, Ms. Cherish L. Piachmo.
Okay, our next judge left Philippines to Malaysia in 1999, working as a cook and after a kindergarten teacher, go back to Philippines year 2000 and came in Cyprus 2001, working with American diplomats' families. Our next judge is no other than Gloina Obial, aka Yenyen.
He is also being fondly called as Gob. Gob namin yan dito sa Nicosia. Kaya Gob na rin yan ang buong Cyprus. So our next judge is an agent for migration and all legal registration, employment agency, half Filipino and half Cypriot, a very young lady and a beautiful one. Ladies and gentlemen, our second judge, Ms. Tina Pirillo. Actually, she's the daughter of Bisara Rubal. Kamuha-kamuha siya, di ba? Ayan.
Okay, our next judge was born May 25, 1980, married to Mr. Norman Gillo. She was blessed with 3 kids, 2 daughters and a son. She is working as a domestic helper or house manager here in Cyprus for almost 11 years. Her name is no other than Melinda Gillo.
And of course, to complete the 5 panel of judges, allow me to introduce to you our last but not the least judge. She is an active servant in the Catholic Church. She is also the president of HICO organization here in Nicosia. And of course, a very hardworking etmana of all her addings. You know? She is also the center of the founder of OFFOC. Ladies and gentlemen, let us all welcome our 5th judge, Ms. Leonida. Completo na. Are you excited to see our lovely candidates? Ayan,
course, actually, she is a very workaholic volunteer in serving Filipino community. We love her so much. Kahit na gustong-gusto niyang umaten, partner, kahit gustong-gusto niya talaga nandito siya at kasama natin siya, kaarawan pa niya ngayon. Sad to say that she cannot make it because they are sick. Pag sinabi ko they are sick, the whole family are not in good and not well. So, please, allow me... Ako lang pala. Allow me to read to you the message of our beloved Honorary Consul Charmaine Garcia Laconico. Kalimera and mabuhay. As your Hon Consul, I would like to extend my warmest congratulations to OFFOC on the occasion of your 7th anniversary. I wish you more success in your advocacy and may your events continue to spread the message of love and camaraderie among all our kababayans here in Cyprus. Dear Lilia Labutan Tapawan, the chairwoman of OFFOC, more power to you and your board and all the OFFOC members. May you always be guided by the wisdom of our Almighty Father in all your actions. This morning, in the event of the search for Miss Valentine, I would like to share a quote that I strongly believe in. No amount of physical beauty will ever be as valuable as a beautiful heart. It is so fitting to marry beauty and love since we are going to be celebrating the winner of Miss Valentine. My wish is that all of us will always remember that love is the greatest beauty. Just like the world's abrupt Waldo Emerson, never lose an opportunity of seeing anything beautiful. For beauty is God's handwriting. In all of our words and actions, may it be filled with beauty that stems from good intentions and a pure heart. I wish all of the candidates the best. May your hard work and perseverance be rewarded and recognized. In my eyes, just by joining this Valentine, you are all winners. Mabuhay and maraming salamat po. Charmaine Garcia Laconico, Honorary Consul of the Republic of the Philippines, to the Republic of Cyprus. Thank you so much, Madam Consul.
Hey!
And now, let me call on our lovely candidate for their production number. Thank you.
Keep your feet. Happy Pride.
Thank you.
cellphone.
Ha ha ha!